Hi guys, every one of you know how to find LCM of two numbers. But in this video, I will tell you different method. Now I am talking about the method which you are all follow this. Like, see for example, right? For example, we are talking about 2, 4. We are trying to find out LCM of these two numbers. So we are going to be divided with 2 1 ja, 2 2 ja. Then we are going to be using 2 1 ja 1. So now 2 into 2 into 1 into 1, that equals to 4. This is the LCM, the method which you all know and use this method. Now in this video, I would like to explain you the method which is bit different and which is something different way you can learn in this. Look at, let us see some example. How to find out in this method. Let us take 4 and 12 are the two numbers. You need to find out the LCM of these two numbers. First, you must check these two numbers are equal. If the two numbers are equal, then that is the LCM. If the two numbers are not equal, find the smallest number among these two numbers, which is smallest 4. Add the 4 to 4. So now it is 8 and 12. Now you check these two, 12, take it as it is. Now you must check this. Two numbers are equal? No, these two numbers are not equal. If the two numbers are equal, then that is the LCM. So now, which is the smallest number? 8. So add 4 plus 8. So 4 plus 8 is 12. Then this is the 12. Now check these two numbers are equal. Yes, these two numbers are equal. So then this is the LCM. 12 is the LCM. Okay, like, let us see one more example for more clarity. Let us take one more example. In this case, 6 and 18. Okay, look at here, 6. Now first in this method, let us check this 6 and 18. Both are same? No. So find out the smallest number among these two. Which is smallest? 6 is the smallest. So add 6 plus 6, 12. Then 18. So now the both are equal? No. So if both are not equal, then find out which is small. 12 is the small. So then add the 6 to this 12. So then 6 plus 18, 18. Then this 18 is as it is. So now this is the LCM of these two numbers. 18 is the LCM because these two numbers are equal. Let us see one more example for more clarification. Okay, so let us see in this case 4, 9. Okay, both are equal? No. If both are not equal, then we need to find out. If both are equal, that is the LCM. If both are not equal, find the smallest number. 4. 4 plus 4, let us see, 8 and 9. These both are equal? No. So then 8 plus 4, 12. Every time you need to add this number only, or for this side, this number only. So now 9. Both are equal? No. So then which is a small number? 9. Add this 9 to 9. 9 plus 9, 18. Then this 12 is as it is. Now the both numbers are equal? No. Which is small number? 12. 12 plus 4? 12 plus 4? 16. And this 18 is as it is. Both are equal? No. Which is the small number? 16. Add 4 to this one. 16. So then, what is the value? 14 plus 4, 20. And this is the 18 as it is. So now, both are equal? No. So then, which is small? 18. Add 9 plus 18. 9 plus 18 is 27. And this number is 20. Then both are equal? No. Which is small number? 20. So then add this 4 to this 20. 20 plus 4? 24. Then 27 is as it is. Both are equal? No. Then which is small? 24. Add this 4 to this 4. Then it is 28. Then this is 27. Both are equal? No. Which is small? This one. 27 plus 9, which is called 36. Then this 28 is as it is. Both are equal? No. Both are not equal. Then which is small? 28. Add this 4 to this 28. So then this is called 32. This is called 36. Now both are equal? No. Then which is small? 32. Add this 32 to 4. The above 4. So now this is 36 and this is 36. Sorry, 36. So now both are equal? Yes. So then this is the LCM. 36 is the LCM in this case. So like this, we can do any two numbers, find LCM. This is the different method you are going to be learned here. But this method for implementation of programming is bit takes much iteration. Now we can see how find out LCM. Like similarly, we can also find GCD of two numbers. Okay, GCD of two numbers. So let us take in the same fashion GCD of two numbers. How to perform this is like we'll take any two numbers. We'll take any two numbers, like for example 8 and 5. Like in the same way how we have done in the earlier, here in the GCD I will explain you in the same. Like first check these two numbers are equal. If these two are equal, then this is the GCD. This is the GCD. If the two are not equal, then find out which is the big number. In this case 8 and 5, which is a big number? 8 is the big number. So then subtract from this big number to small number. So 8 minus 5. 8 minus 5 is 3 and this 5 is as it is. So now again check this 3 and 5. Both are equal. If both are equal, that is the GCD. No, both are not equal in this case. So then what is the big one? 5. 5 minus 3. What is the value? 5 minus 3. This 3 is as it is. So now the both are equal? No, both are not equal. So which is the big one? 3 is the big one. 3 minus 2, 1, and this 2 is as it is. So now both are equal? No. So which is the big one? 2. 2 minus 1, 1 and 1. The both are equal? Yes. This is the 1 is the GCD. Sorry, GCD. Okay, like let us see one more example here to perform. One more example, like you can see 2, 4. So this case both are equal? No. Which is the big one? 4. 4 minus 2, 2. Then 2. Both are equal? Yes. The 2 is the GCD. Okay, GCD. Greatest common divisor. So like this is, let us take one more example for the more clarity. Here one more example, let us see. Here for example 3 and 12. Okay, both are equal, then that is the GCD. Both are not equal, then find out which is a small number. So which is a big number? 12. 12 minus 3, 9, and this is the 3. Now these both are equal. Both are equal? No. Which is the big number? Again, big number is 9. 9 minus 3, 6. And this 3 is as it is. Now, the both are equal? No. Which is the big number? Again, 6 is the big number. 6 minus 3, again 3. This 3 is here. Both are equal? Yes. This is the GCD of 3 and 12. 3 is the GCD of 3 and 12. So, this is the method we can do LCM and GCD in this simple way for a funny and funny and this way also able to perform.